do the same thing I told you that I never would.
Hi, I'm Si Shedder. I'm 13 years old from Taman Saintex. I study at SMK Taman Saintex, aka STEC. I love to edit videos for my YouTube channel. As you can see, it's my hobby. I have 7 years of experience joining a lot of school competition and outdoors competition. I'm currently joining public speech competition at my school. Fun fact, I'm also talented. That's all for me. Bye.
My dear honorable judges, friends, and awesome people. Before I deliver my speech, I want to thank DMC for qualifying myself to the top 3 finalists. What a grateful moment. I'm not pretty sure that I would make it. The first time I participate in this speech contest, I thought it would be difficult to be in the finalists. No belief though would make it. Yet, by God's grace, this ended up to my speech topic, which I need to deliver, that is, nothing is difficult. Nothing is difficult in this world because everything depends on your efforts. If you think it's impossible, it will be. If you think it's possible, the world won't stop you. In this world, everything is possible on the basis of willpower, dogged determination, and sacrifice. To accomplish the most difficult task, we need to put in a lot of hard work, extra perseverance, and concentration on a single objective. We should have patience and faith in ourselves. We should have determination, dedication, and devotion to attain to success. If a person has guts to treat failures and success equally, then only he or she can gain success. Only a positive thinking person has the ability of weigh failures and route to success. Nothing is difficult. It needs time and efforts to become real successful in our life. Now, let me share you my experience. When I was in primary 1, I joined my school storytelling competition. At first, I thought it would be super difficult and I was also a stage fright. The competition failed me to rank first place, ended up with a consolation, but I decided not to give up. So I continuously joined in every of my school storytelling competition. Unfortunately, keep getting the same result. Don't get me wrong, at one point, I got third place, which sounds great, but it's not satisfying me either. So, when I'm in standard 4, I took my chances and practiced very hard for the upcoming competition. As the saying goes, practice makes perfect. The day of my glorify has arrived. I got ready, went out to the stage, and started my storytelling. I was so nervous after I completed my storytelling. The result was to be announced at the following day during school assembly. It's only my heartbeat can hear. The announcement was made. I got a first place! Yay! The moment, the amount of happiness can be explained. And once again, thanks to the Almighty, and from that day, I believe that nothing is difficult. And I'm Si Shedder. That's it for my speech. Thank you.
One eternity later.
Even though I get anything.
Okay, so lastly, let's just move on to our Group C finalist announcement. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay. If you're ready, let me know in the group chat let me know in the comments saying that you are ready for the Group C finalist results.
Okay, let's have a look here at the finalist results. Wow! You know, we have so many comments here. Congratulations. Are you guys ready for Group C?
My heart is beating.
Okay, so I'm going to take off this online to announce our second runner-up. Okay.
I'm so scared.
We should always be ourselves and do our best and not to compare with other people. And I think that is a spirit on how we.
My heart is beating. Oh my god.
Well done,
Kanjuna,
for your achievement. Okay, I'm getting a little nervous. I'm super excited. Okay, so right now, I will announce the first runner up.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still.
So guys, I just got my shipping box, which inside, let's see what is inside first. Okay, now let's unbox it. I'm so excited. Finally it came. I waited for like 3 months for this. Yeah, 3 months, man. Oh, and it finally came. Oh. Ah. Oh, unboxing this is so hard. You know the drill? Yay! Oh, and now left is the box. So we got dates! Oh, I'm gonna struggle. It's that easy. I don't know why am I unboxing this box like this. It's very weird. Now left is this state.
I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I changed. Even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay. Need you to stay.
Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, I can't pop it! Let's go! I've been ordering this, I've been waiting for this for a long time. Well, let's see that. We don't need that! We need this! So, Shakuran, which is my dad's name. You guys know the drill? Okay, now let's... You know what? I'm tired. Let's get the scissors. Okay guys, I got the scissors and this is it. If you guys can guess in the comment what I have right here, I will give you a shout out in the next video. Okay, so now let's open this. Slowly. I have to rip off my dad's name. No.
Is it a YouTube
Culture? 100 years custom honor business high end honor trophy. Let's see what inside. Yay! So, oh wait, let me take it. Okay, so now let's unbox it. champion. Yes, I am number one in one of the competition, which is outside competition. I won the speech, English speech competition. Even has my name on it. Oh, look. Tia Shadaran. And my father's name, Selva Shekaran. Oh, no way. He even got me in a cool box. I'm going to keep this box. I'm not going to need it. So now let's carefully put it back. I don't want to break this, man. No way. I thought it's going to be like normal, but I wasn't expecting this. Like, really, I wasn't expecting this. My tongue are a little bit twisted right now of the amazingness of this trophy. Look at it. And put this in the box. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing video, even though it's really short, but I really hope you guys enjoyed. Woo! So I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Bye! Let me kiss it. I don't want to break you. I want to keep you safe, my guy. I want to keep you safe. I'm going to put this in my room and then display. Look at this. Look at this gorgeous. It even has a name. Oh, wait. Oh, I want to spin this slowly. Oh, if I can spin? What? Oh, it even have the rainbow reflection. Look at this. Oh my god, I hope you guys can see the rainbow reflection. Look. Rainbow. Down here, rainbow. It's crystal. Crystal. Hello. Oh, and here, right here, this is my certificate. So first, I got this certificate in after like 2 months. Yeah, I think so. And with this voucher to go participate in the global art, you know, I really want to try out some global art. I really want to try like drawing, like making cool things. Even I hear they make things with art with clay. I think so. Maybe Play-Doh. But yeah, and here is the certificate of this DMC Speech National Creative Speech Contest. Right here, it even has my name on. My name and my name. Wow! I thought it's going to be like, oh, so easy. Wait, let me hold this. Let me hold this like this, show off a bit. Okay, I'm going to keep this safe now.
I need you.